Jennifer Lawrence. Josh Hutcherson.
What a wild year for you.
Yeah.
Go figure.
I know.
It starts off with a bang, ends with a bang.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bang, cut bang. My hair. I'm sorry. It's only because it's everybody's funny. Been talking about
funny.
It in the interview, so I thought that'd be
know,
funny if that was no, what
it,
made
it
the big
funny.
Year.
It
okay.
Is funny.
It actually means very
bang.
Little to me. I'm just
I
saying.
Love your haircut as well.
Yeah,
nice. So I got a haircut on a cruise once when I was 11. Don't do that. if you ever get that idea.
Haircut, cruise haircuts.
A cruise haircut. I did the same thing. It was the same thing as this. I was just like, I'm going to cut my hair. I'm going to cut it all off. I don't know why.
Where were you going? Were you with your family on a cruise?
Yeah, I was like 11, and I just decided to cut all my hair off, and then I just went to a cruise, and they did.
Where,
and I
where
had really
go,
curly hair,
where
so
did
it was
you go
a
on
fro.
The cruise?
I don't, the Caribbean. The Caribbean? The
yeah.
Caribbean.
Who did Josh say is his favorite character that he
oh,
doesn't
his favorite
play?
Character is Plutarch Evansby.
Ding, 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 ding,
oh,
ding.
Oh, yeah.
Not even proud of that one.
That's not
I,
fair, though.
I
one
know that
ticket.
So well. Oh, yay, I forgot that I got a present. Yeah. Okay.
What was it like, Josh, when Jen came back to set and she'd won the Oscar? Did she change? Did she become all diva on you?
Mm-hmm. Tell them the truth, Josh.
She did.
That's what they want.
She did. She
they
did become a huge diva.
Really,
well, you know, things
intense.
Do have to be a lot different.
Mm-hmm.
So.
When the Oscar comes out on set and she's acting with it and talking to only the Oscar and not to anybody else.
And
we have
I
to ask, we have to direct questions
camera.
To the Oscar
yeah.
while she holds it and then
yes.
she answers the question. It's really strange. It was unbearable.
Why should I not?
Lots of demands.
So many demands. So, so many
I
demands.
Want a lot of things.
I read you
and
like Cheez-Its.
She got them
all.
Demanding
like Cheez-Its.
Yes.
Not just any cheese. She wanted white cheddar Cheez-Its.
I would never want white cheddar Cheez-Its.
Not when you had the Oscar.
That just goes to...
It must make it very difficult to work with her.
Yeah, I mean, it was hard before.
Well, that doesn't matter, does it?
I don't have a choice, and I'm happy about it.
God, remember when your mom didn't order that pizza that one time, and I was so
you had to
mad.
Walk away. So we were at a house we had over in Hawaii. We were all, like, going out on this little adventure in kayaks from my house across this part of the ocean into these other small islands. So
and
house,
it was 45 minutes there and
yeah,
45 minutes
yes,
back.
Exactly.
It
my
about
mom,
five
my
minutes
mom said for us to call her when we
when
were on
we
the
get
island
to the island.
Because she's going to order pizza that takes 45 minutes to get
so
back.
So by the time we get
so
back.
So we got there, we have hot pizza.
Like, the pizza yeah. is there.
So we paddle
amazing.
All the way back, and literally the only thing that's keeping us going is
it's
pizza.
It's pizza. We're all chanting,
hot pizza.
Pizza.
Hot pizza.
We get there, and I'm like, where's the pizza?
And then Josh's like,
mom was like, oh, my God, you want me to order it? And I just, like, looked at her, and I was
and
like,
And we
yeah.
called
yeah.
him. You
I
called
had to
him
walk
too.
I had to
my plunger.
Yeah, I was like, yoga breathing.
You come back, and suddenly you look completely different.
Yeah, and then I looked like one of my brothers.
You go back to school, and suddenly, oh, Jennifer with the curl.
Yeah, I walked into the gym before school, and everybody was, like, talking and everything, and I walked in, like, feeling great.
Mm-hmm.
And then everybody just went dead silent. I, of course, thought because I looked so beautiful. And only, I was like, oh, my God, I'm literally a showstopper.
Yeah.
and only looking back at yearbook pictures, I'm like, no.
Well, but, you know.
What did Jen say is her on-set junk food of choice?
Cool Ranch Doritos. Every
time.
Every time.
That's
all it is. Is that right?
Very
yay.
Good Doritos. Cool Ranch,
but
that's
Cool Ranch is even more specific.
Yes. Judges say yes.
All right.
Oh, God, we are cute.
What?
Great.
What did Josh say is his junk food of choice on set?
Josh loves these little cinnamon rolls that come in these the plastic Tupperware thing, or the plastic
so true.
Thing.
Survey
cinnamon
says.
Cinnamon rolls.
Survey says that's correct. That's got to be.
Cinnamon
yes!
rolls. Well done.
Oh, my God.
Tickets.
Yes.
We know each other pretty well.
God,
isn't
can we get
we're
any
getting,
cuter?
We're getting so many free movies right
can
now.
Can we get any cuter?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Don't think
okay.
So.
Your characters have a very common.
Oh.
I'm going to have to find out about that later.
What was the hardest or most emotional scene that you filmed during Catching Fire?
All right.
Feel free to jump in.
For me, I think...
Okay, I'll jump in.
Oh, please. Oh, I'm sorry. Please, no, please go.
I'm kidding.
The stage is yours.
No, stop. Don't
okay.
do that.
My favorite things I've learned so far today, you and Josh like to F with each other. And Sam thinks Finnick might have crabs. What are your thoughts?
My thoughts are I really want to be over in their press room where they are.
You're popular in school, right?
I don't know. I was weird. I don't know. My brother that's here actually one time came, I was supposed to be brushing my teeth. I was like 10 or something. I had the toothpaste on my toothbrush and I was going, no! like when I was trying to brush my teeth.
Like you had no control over the brush.
Yeah, just like doing that kind of thing. And you guys are the absolute greatest. You camped out here and it's raining and it's freezing. I've been out here for 5 minutes and I'm complaining. God.
Jen, what did Josh say is his worst habit?
Oh, chewing straws.
Yes! Oh my God!
This is making me very aggressive and competitive, and I'm sorry!
This is fantastic.
Josh, what's Jen's worst habit?
Oh God, this is embarrassing. Jen's worst habit? Biting her lips. No, I knew it all along. You always talk about it. You always say I was the worst.
Biting my
lips. The right.
Biting my lips.
Okay. If
I did not expect us to do well.
I didn't. No, this is incredible.
I really
I'm
didn't.
Impressed.
Your character and Jennifer's character get married in this movie. What do you think the toast at the reception would be?
Wow.
Oof. White toast.
Woof. And tell you what.
To tell you what. Yeah. Woof. No, it started with I tell you what.
Yeah.
And
then tell you what.
Tell you what.
Woof.
I would say that the toast at the reception. It'd probably be fake, only because it's capital stuff, so I feel like we have to do like some sort of fake toast.
No, but like, if we had a wedding.
Not we.
Yeah.
This is your character.
I think that it would be...
I want you to say nice things about me.
Oh, God.
You do cry throughout, like, this entire movie, though. I was like, how many days
I know, we're
shooting?
Afraid of that, like, in the third one. We're like, is this too much crying?
Yeah.
I want to know what kind of cake this man is finally going to bake her if they had
funfetti.
A wedding.
Funfetti. That's my favorite. Answer. That's my birthday cake.
Too. That's what my friend just baked me that for my birthday.
Pillsbury funfetti.
Yeah.
That vanilla. The pita cat is cake is a funfetti cake that makes me very, very happy.
Oh, like you're about to cry. Don't give me shit about crying too much. You're about to cry.
You really, really feel real for a very short amount of time and then. And then you're just focusing on water. And then if it weren't for menthol, I'd just be like, oh, tear up. You teared up on the last take. And then it would just be about, it can't be about the actual emotion. It would just be about the water coming out of my eyes. Not
tears,
just random
not
water. Oh, I meant I was trying to make it seem so unimportant that I was calling it water. And then
yeah,
I realized
water.
I'm like, I'm talking about the water from the river. Whatever.
Excellent, okay.
If somebody came up to me and said one of the comments that I'm sure is written about me somewhere, I would burst into tears.
Well, that would be horrible.
To a certain degree. It depends. If it's like real people, that hurts. If it's like, you know, somebody in the fashion world being like, I hate her style. I'm like, okay, whatever.
Wow.
How's it been? Has it been crazy?
Yeah, it's been really
But exhausting. Delightful crazy?
No, not quite. I'm like, I've just, yes and no. I don't know. I feel like if nobody sees this movie, they're going to kill me. This is
all right, now
so...
wait a minute, settle down right there. The first movie did like $650 million worth of business. $650 million worth of business. That's right.
It went all to me.
Jennifer, if Josh were arrested, who is the one person who would be his one phone call?
Instinct says Andre, but I also know that you, like your brother is a genius, but I think mom?
Holy sh!
Oh, I mean, wow.
Anybody would call their mom.
You had two other hunches, and then you went with a third?
And I went with a third hunch, which is rare.
How
did you know? Because you could call your mom.
Call your mom.
You know, that is the first phone call that I don't think that's what I said because I was trying to make a joke, but that is.
Okay, well then knowing that she was trying to make a joke.
Oh, yeah.
Who did Jennifer say would be her call?
Well, you can't say joke because now he's thinking of, it's a realistic, somebody realistic that I would
Dad.
Call. No.
No? It was it Blaine? No,
Blaine. Why would I call Blaine?
I don't know.
Would scream at me. No.
Publicist?
Yes!
That is embarrassing. That should not be your answer if you got arrested. Your first thing. You call your mom, and then your mom calls your publicist.
I said it was a joke.
Well, let's show the answer.
The answer was your publicist.
Publicist. As a joke.
What does it take to be Jennifer Lawrence's best friend?
High tolerance.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And it's kind of too late. I kind of like sealed off my group of friends.
Too late.
No more applications.
Sorry, no more
applications. No applications. They can't apply.
No, I mean like the friends that I have like now, they've been my best friends like for years, and so we've kind of like been through this journey together. Like I remember my best friend driving me when we first got chased by paparazzi, and she was crying. She was like, "How can they do this to us? I just want breakfast."
A lot of people do come up to me and say, I feel like we would be best friends. And I never know what to say to that because I'm not going to be like, all right, let's start.
Unscripted, Jennifer to Josh, what is your favorite thing about me?
If it was a wedding toast.
If it was a wedding toast.
The training for these movies is pretty out of the ordinary. I mean, I work out and try to stay relatively healthy, but this is working out every day. Well, 5 days a week, which is every day for me.
I have never told myself on the day to hold back. The only time I tell myself to hold back is when I watch it, and I'm like, oh my God.
Too much,
you
too
have
much,
to find a prettier crying face. You need to keep it together. And I'm gonna try to do more crying where it's like beautiful tears falling down my face where I'm not changing anything instead of this face.
Guys, we need a window! Bring the ladies down!
Now, have you also done the third one by now?
Yeah, we're in the middle of shooting the third one right now.
How many Hunger Games do you want to do?
I think we're going to make them like the Nows. Get all the way up to like 47, 48. We're even hungrier. Oh, or the last one, like, we're finally full.
We're finally. Oh.
Josh, who is Jennifer's favorite cartoon character?
Because I think she identifies with him a lot. It's SpongeBob SquarePants, right?
How do you identify with SpongeBob SquarePants?
I mean, do you guys even have enough Fandango tickets at
this
point?
Yes, we do. We do.
Oh, my
God. I
can take all of my friends.
And then what did Josh say is his favorite cartoon character?
You can't get this.
Take it home.
Oh, you yes, I can. This. Yes, I can, because you and I sang this song.
All I can say is Alone in a World.
If I, Alone in a World with a Little Cat Dog.
Ding, yes! Ding, 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 ding. Well done.
You guys don't have enough tickets.
Yes, we
you
do.
You don't have enough tickets.
We are winning so much. I'm no so sorry. Questions. Winning really brings out an ugly side of me. When you're not doing this, when you're not working, how do you two blow off steam?
I like going to the driving range randomly. I really like golfing now. That's bizarre. Well, there's beer there.
Oh, there we go. It's a good lazy sport. Good lazy drinking sport.
Back, back down to me.
I'm outside, Arna. Yeah.
I have three.
Right.
You have five?
I have wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You got every question right?
I think I did. I did.
So now we know. You guys know each
other. I got
other
every question right.
Pretty well.
I'd like to thank my publicist.
Can I have one? So we split?
You can come with
three
me.
And four. Okay.
You can
come with me. Have you
this
one.
Is like the first thing I've ever won in my life. Don't even get me.
Okay.
Well, I meant contest type of thing.
How about an Oscar?